So see you on the 12th of October, Country Club, the knockout, round one.
D-Naff made the remarks in the capital on Wednesday at the official sponsorship handover ceremony of 50,000 Namibian dollars by the National Housing Enterprise, NHE, to Mobile Telecommunications Limited, MTC, for the MTC knockout project. He noted that a lot of men are angry in the society. One of the reasons, he explained, is people no longer talking to one another. D-Naff added that the absence of the old African tradition of bonfire and the absenteeism of fathers have led to anger which have resulted in violence from men.
Apart from you coming to witness your favorite artists and celebrities beating each other in the noses, we also want you to know that we are very serious and we want you to stand with us and end this violence. These are your people, these are your future leaders and mothers. I know that it's very difficult to be disappointed, but speak to somebody. Let's sit down and have a dialogue.
On his part, MTC's Chief Human Capital and Corporate Affairs, Timmy Kanju, said approaching NHE was a no-brainer as they are in the business of building low-cost houses. He added that it is within the walls of these low-cost houses where a lot of violence occurs, thus he wants them to become homes.
Gender-based violence usually happens behind closed doors, where people cannot see it. And with you participating, we trying to make transforming houses into homes where there is love, where there is care.
Also speaking at the same event, NHE Chief Executive Officer noted that NHE cannot turn a blind eye to the escalating violence against women and children.
The gender-based violence being reported in the media is happening at homes that NHE has passionately created through its mandate, that of providing housing to all Namibians.